Hello students, this is your English class and today we will learn how to write letter G in small cursive. Let's start. You know how to write A in the same way. First we have to write A. We have learned how to write C, A, D. In D we go upside, but in the G we have to come downward in this way, go back and stop in the half in the middle lines. Let's see again. Yes, come down, go up side and stop here. G, G for grapes. G, come down, go back. Stop here. G, G for grapes. G for grapes. This is small cursive letter G. 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 Practice it more and more and we will meet in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.